Salutations, gamers! I'm the Ojichi Game, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're gonna pick up where we left off, try to get into the Demon King's lair, and murderize his body. Yeah, lots of murder. We're gonna go kill him. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna have to get past this worm douchebag, and... Oh, please, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! Yeah, this worm is completely pointless. He's not even a threat, really. I'm assuming that I could try to kill him if I really wanted to, but I don't see any point to it. For the most part, he's not really doing me any harm. Just gotta run past him. The Demon King himself, I don't know if we're gonna be able to beat him, but we're gonna definitely give it our best shot. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Phew, he didn't hit me. Let's see if we can take him down. Let's retrieve our souls first, obviously. Ow, dear God. Ow! Oh, jeez! He's doing a lot of damage. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to get my fingers used to the controls again. Probably a couple little turns to get myself readjusted, and maybe we can beat this guy. He seems to be pretty tough. First battle, I guess I just got lucky, because he seems a lot tougher. He seems a lot tougher than what I first fought, anyway. It's a little scary trying to get over to him, though, through the smoldering lake. I may not actually be ready to fight him yet. He may be too tough for me right now. I might need to go do some other stuff and come back before I can try to beat him. That is very possible. Because, I don't seem to be doing a whole lot of damage to him, which is really bad in my case, considering my, considering the way that my character is... Jeez, that is loud. Considering the way that I've set up my character to basically do a lot of damage in a short amount of time, so that I can try to basically outpower some of the bosses in, like, a short burst and run away and that sort of stuff. I don't seem to be doing a lot of damage to him, which is really bad. Especially for my character here. Ow! Dear God, he is really pounding me into the dirt. I'm trying to run around. There we go. Okay. I'm just trying to get a little bit of health back before I go in for him. Alright, what's this say? Praise the lightning. Ah, okay, so lightning is what's gonna hurt this guy. I do have some lightning stuff on me, but I don't know how well it's gonna help. Yeah, see, I'm not doing a whole lot of damage to this guy. We gotta keep real close to him. Ah, dear God, he smacked me right on the ground. I was still getting up, which is weird. Alright. I was, like, pressing to roll, but for some reason I was still getting up. Yeah. This guy is absolutely creaming me right now, which is not good. As much as I hate to say it, I may actually have to go through that terrible Bloodborne city. I don't want to go anywhere near that place, but... What I was told is this is an optional boss, and I will come back to him eventually. I'll remember to come back to him. If I don't, then, well, screw me. But, I'm definitely gonna come back, try to beat this joker. But, let's actually try to continue forward, go through the city we're actually supposed to go through, and I was told a strategy for getting through that city, which, should work. Should work pretty well. And that is just run. Just run. Just screw everything and run through, because, well, just screw it. Because eventually they will stop following you, but yeah, just gotta screw it and run through. They do give a fair bit of souls, but they are just... They're just a nuisance. They're just an absolute nuisance to try to fight. So, yeah. So, we're gonna... So, I guess, yeah, we're not gonna get those souls back. But that's fine. I didn't really have all that many souls when I went in to fight the douchebag. Anyway. We could try to level up, maybe, before going through here. I do have the Death Soul, which I really want to use. I really want to use that soul. Just to use it. They're shooting stupid stuff at me. Alright, get out of here, you. Nobody wants your face. Yeah, so I'm just gonna run past. Run past everything. Nope. Screw all of you. Nobody cares about your face. Ooh, hello. Ah, they're still following me. Alright, let's just keep going. I don't actually need that little guy, so, you know, whatever. Screw it. No, go away. We're just trying to catch... Okay. He is... Oh, jeez, okay. Wow. Pulled me back with that. We're just gonna try to grab some of the stuff as we go, too. We're not actually trying to make, like, any kind of real progress at the moment. We're just trying to get what we can in some of the areas off to the side before we move forward too much. Of course, I could spend all day here trying to fight my way through these guys, but then it's gonna be an absolute nightmare. See, the guys here, these specific guys aren't too bad, and I showed in the last video, they're not too hard to fight, really. Not the worst. See? Not too bad. They're pretty easy, believe it or not, to take down. Not so bad right here, see? The problem comes in are those fire guys, and I might actually try... Let's just try to get through this area. Real quick, just so I can show you what I'm talking about here. So, attract that guy's attention. Try to get him down over here. Oh, jeez, he got me with his stupid whatever sword. Oh, jeez. Spamming spacebar. Wouldn't let me roll. Well, that's fine. Dagnabbit. I gotta get my hands adjusted to the controls again. See, the problem with me doing this only once every week is that I play a lot of different games on PC, and every single one has a different control layout, so... I have to kind of, like, readjust myself to the control layout of the game. And how the characters move and everything. Right, so, yeah, he's a lot faster than me, and he does a lot of attacks all in one go, which is absolute bullcrap, but, you know, whatever. It's Dark Souls, so, well, actually, it's not even Dark Souls at this point, which pisses me off. It's really not. This area isn't even Dark Souls area. This is not a Dark Souls-y area right here. This is straight-up Bloodborne crap, and I hate it, but... Which is part of the reason why I'm not doing so well in this particular area. Not the fact that it's Bloodborne, and Bloodborne is somehow harder. Actually, Dark Souls, the original, is a lot harder than any of the games that came after it. But, it's more so that I don't have any real motivation to go through this area, because it just pisses me off to look at it. Like, the whole city pisses me off. Looking at it pisses me off. So I don't like it. I don't want to be here. And so I want to go somewhere else. So I don't have any motivation to really kill these guys all that much. I don't care about fighting them. I want them to go away. I suppose I can use my hatred of them to try to get through, but at the same time, that only gets me so far. Plus, I've already kind of pushed my hatred to the limits on these guys. There we go. Alright, he's taken out. Let's see if I can't... There we go. Heal me up. Heal me up good. I need to get some undead bone shards. Those will help out a lot in the future. What does this message say? Enemy horde ahead. Yeah, I know about the stupid horde. I'll take these guys out too. Fire guy. Fire guy's not too hard if I can get close to him. Of course, that's part of the big issue, is getting close to him. Right. So we need to attract some of their attention over here, if I can. I have some throwing knives. I don't think I can throw them from all this way. Try. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Yep. Nothing. I got some homeward bones. Those aren't gonna help either. Is this guy gonna come down here by chance? He is. I can live with that. And just come over here, buddy. Why don't you come over here? That's right. Why don't you come over by my part of the town? Actually, I might be able to just sneak past him. Huh, where are you going? Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? Alright, cool. So that takes that guy out. And it takes... Okay. Right. Not doing the best. Not doing the best, but we're doing better than before anyway. So yeah, we're just gonna try to take these guys out nice and slowly. Hey you! You come over here. Be wary of fire. Yeah, I know about the stupid fire douche. Hey! Hey you! Douchebag McGee! Get down over here! That's right, you want some. Yeah, you want some? Stupid charge tax, think that's gonna get me? Well, it ain't. Oh man, did I take a hit? I think I did. Alright, well that's that taken care of. Now we gotta get rid of that fire douche up top. This is gonna be fun. Oh, jeez. Alright, come get some. Well, you're taken care of. Large Titanite. Did your other guy have some Large Titanite? I really hope you have Large Titanite for me. More Large Titanite! My god, with all that Large Titanite, we... Oh dear god. Run! Run! There's too many! There's too many to fight at one time! Alright, so we took care of that business. It's okay armor. I don't like it though. Okay, good. I don't know where we are. We got 10,000 souls. That's a lot of souls. Where are we going? I didn't realize those guys would walk all the way down there. I was. Oh, bonfire. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I can use that. Very helpful. Now I don't have to worry about the fire douches. The fire douches is the thing that I've been having the most difficulty with. Just trying to get past those frickin'... It's because it's annoying. Like, the other enemies aren't really all that bad. It's more a matter of trying to get past them in particular. Just the dudes with fire. We're gonna go back to Firelink Shrine. I'm gonna use the soul... The big soul that I have. The soul of death. Because I've been wanting to use that soul just to use it. Plus, I think we can level up our sword, which would be really nice. That'll give us a lot more damage, hopefully, or at least a fair bit more. So let's check out our inventory and find the soul of the death. Soul of death. Here he is. Soul of death. Soul of a demon. Anyway, so. Soul of a... I think broke up... Oh, jeez. Awesome. Alright, so how many souls was that? It was 10,000. It's okay, I guess. It's not as many as I'd like. I'd like more, but sure, whatever. Fine, I'll deal with it. Deal with it as it comes. So what do you want to level up here? Let's level up our dex some more. Yeah, level up our dex. Come on. There we go.
Farewell, Ashmaid.
I gotta remember not to use my clicking button, because then every now and again it just kind of randomly slashes her, because The clicking button will skip the dialogue. Well, it will skip a lot. It will skip some things, but at the same time, it'll try to smack her in the face every now and again. So, let's see. Do I have any Estus shards? No, I would like some more. Reinforce my weapon. Yes, I can reinforce it. Okay, so we're gonna level it up to. Oh, we're gonna level it up to +7. Then we can refine the sword. Awesome, that's what we need to do. We need to level it to +7 and then we refine it. Oh, dag nabbit, we're making it +6. Okay, we're very close though. Very close. We're gonna need titanite chunks. Dag nabbit, that's gonna be so hard to find. Okay. Or maybe it won't be. We'll see. It might be easier to find than I'm thinking. Is everybody still here? That guy's still there. That guy's still there, everyone's around, everyone's doing just dandy. Just dandy. My sword should be doing more damage. I don't know how much more damage, but more damage. So hopefully we're going to be doing enough damage to these douchebags. Maybe we won't even have to hit those, whatchamacallits, 4 times, only 3 times. That'd be a lot better. Then I can save a little bit of stamina for running away, maybe be able to fight 2 at a time, depending how they decide to fight me. We'll see. All right. Still at the Arlith of the Boreal Valley. Can't even give it another name. This is a new kind of area. Whatever. Screw it. Proof of Concord Keep. Let me read some lore on that. Let's see what that is. I don't know what that is. Proof: a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. Punish, blah, 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 blah. Earless corpses, the guilty will be left behind as warning to others, inspired both, blah, 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 blah. Okay, I don't care. So it's something about the blue sentinels, basically. Hey, it's the lady! Hello! I still haven't found your friend.
Oh, I thought it might be you.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Hi.
I never managed to find Horace.
I still haven't found him either.
But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker.
Yep.
For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we?
I suppose. I'll try to find Horace if I can.
Recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way.
May the flames guide me. Ring of the Evil Eye.
Ah. You are brave indeed. Face your duty alone.
Well, you know, I've been doing this for years.
May the flames guide your way.
Oh.
Ah, I would do may the flames.
Well, I'll try to find Horace. I'm sure he's alive somewhere. Heck, who knows? Maybe after I beat the Demon King for you, I'll find him. Alright? Maybe he'll be past there somewhere. Which would be awesome. It would be awesome to find Horace after killing the Demon King. It probably won't, because I don't think Horace is anywhere near the Demon King, but, you know, okay, so, when HP is low, what does the Evil Eye do for me? Oh, so basically the Ring of the Evil Eye does what Bloodborne is just, like, in Bloodborne you just absorb HP from killing people. Actually, no, you gain HP for doing damage, I think. This is a ring that's been... Yeah, that's actually a really helpful ring. I think I should wear that. Resist. Increased poison resist. We really don't need the poison bite ring anymore because we're not in that area anymore. So let's use the Ring of the Evil Eye. That'll actually help out a lot. Yeah, so... Every time I kill somebody, I actually believe I used the Ring of the Evil Eye when I played the original Dark Souls. It was just a little bit of, it was something that kind of helped a little bit of here and there, you know. You would go into a new area, and it would help you to, like, just kind of kill people on your way. Here. What about here? Roster of Knights. Okay. Yeah, I wonder where Horace is. He's an ashen one, too. He should be able to revive. I can revive. Oh, dear God. Where have you come from? You pricks. Fading soul. That doesn't sound like it would be all that good. A bunch of people died here. What did they die from? Those guys? Those guys are pathetic. Maybe they were low level. Who knows? What's down here? Maybe there's something horrible that followed them up. Sounds pretty bad down here. Huh, it's you. I see you. You can come out. Hey there. You little devil, you. Oh, it's a dog. People seem to have a lot of trouble with the dogs. I have a little bit of trouble with the dogs myself. Because they're dodging. Hello, doggies. Yeah, see, they're not too bad. They are a little hard to hit sometimes, but they're not too bad. Oh, gold coin. I was Oh dear. That one gave me a run for my money. I was having him a little bit of trouble. Actually, I was probably just faffing about with him. What's with my armor? My armor is like covered in blood and rust at this point. Freaking awesome. Anyway, maybe it just kind of happens as the game progresses. Be wary of left and short ambush ahead. Oh, you mean the doggy resting? Yeah, I saw him before he got up, so it's fine. I was expecting something other than a gold coin. I was expecting, like, an alluring skull, because they were all chomping to the bit on that body. Torch required ahead. Is it those... Can't get up there. How the heck did you get up there? Well, I guess there's that way, huh? What is this place? Really? This isn't a new area? This is just the same Irelith? Oh my. Oh my, that is a lot. That is a lot of them. Jeez, there's a lot of you guys. There's some stairs there. Are you gonna come up here? I don't want you to come up here. I don't think I need to be here right now. It looks, I mean, this doesn't look like it's too hard to go through, but at the same time, maybe I shouldn't be here yet. Let's just check out where the other places are. I usually like to figure out where all my, what all my options are before I go running off into some random direction to get myself killed. Usually works out better for me in the long run. Let's see what the other place, where this leads. Maybe there's something horrible this way. Fading soul. I killed him. What does this say? Back ahead. Only visions of wings. Homeward bone. Thank you. That's very kind. Could this be a bonfire? But what are you talking about? There's a bonfire. Undead bone shards! Oh, yes! Yes, that's awesome. I need those. Those are really important, actually. I'm gonna go immediately back. I'm gonna go immediately back to where to the Firelink Shrine so that I can level up my bonfire. That's really important. Because for some... Okay, so originally it was you level up the bonfire and it gives you more Estus flasks. And you could level up individual bonfires around the area, and then you would reinforce the Estus to do to give you more health back. But apparently they've reversed that, and now you level up one bonfire in the center to make the Estus flasks heal you more, and you reinforce the Estus flask to give you more Estus for reasons. I don't know why they decided to reverse it like that, but I don't know. I'll play your game. I'll play your game the way you made it to be played. I actually kind of like the reversal because now I keep a bunch of Estus on me. Anyway, burn undead bone shards. Yes. Awesome. I don't think there's any other use for the bone shards. Yeah, we don't have any. But that's fine. Now our now we should be healing even more with our Estus flasks, which is very, very helpful. Very useful. That means hopefully we won't need to use them as frequently, or they will just simply heal more and that sort of stuff. It'll be awesome. It'll be awesomer. Estus is already healing quite a bit, but you can always do for more. Okay, we don't want to go that way. Is the lady still here? Oh, the lady left. She went off somewhere else. I like the lady. The lady's nice. She's the nicest person around. Well, I guess the firekeeper's pretty nice, but she's not much for conversation. Up. Well, I figured. But how do I go up? How do I get up there? There's no way up. Huh. That sucks. I could go back out, see what's outside. I suppose. Let's do it. Let's go outside, see what we got. Should be doing more damage. Alright, let's see what we got. Anything over here? Oh, I already got you. Actually, wait, no, I didn't go over here, though. I did get him, but I didn't go over here. Can I open this gate? Don't. No. You don't see me. Who's on that side? I'm gonna get by that guy. Oh, jeez. You guys aren't too hard when I get nice up and close with you, but oh dear god. Who's shooting fire at me now? Right, let's go back this way. We got troubles. Are we being chased by anybody? Alright, fire guy is going away. That's fine by me, I don't care. Leave. You wanna come? Wanna come fight? Come on then. Yeah, that's what I thought. Lightning gem. Or lighting gem? I don't know. No, I think it said lightning gem, yeah. Illusionary wall ahead. Visionary wall ahead. Are you a guy? No, you're a statue. Nice. What do we got? We got a thing. Magic clutch ring. Should I go down? I don't know, maybe. Is there anything to be down to be gained from going down? Maybe. Let's go. Adventure. That was probably a bad idea. That wasn't the wisest of ideas, but it was an idea. How do I get you? I want you. I want your stuff. Give me your things. By the way, is that fire douche coming back at any time? I would like him to not ever. Doesn't seem to be. Ooh, look, there's that little guy over there. I don't need him. I only need my refined gem. I only need the one. I mean, I could get more gems, because it would help out later, I suppose. Whatever. Anyway, I don't see any way to progress through this area. So my assumption is they are leading me to the dark, damp, whatchamacallit down below. So let's go that way. We still have full health. So I suppose we could just go straight on through. No problems here. What's this? I just wanted to see what's on this. Hiding place? I don't think so, no. I mean, there's a bonfire right over there, buddy. Right in here. Why didn't you see it? Did you see it? It's right there. I wonder where the lady went. I'm really sad. Where'd the lady go? I want to find Horus for her. I haven't found Horus. She hasn't found him. I haven't found him. I mean, we don't know that he's dead. We haven't found a body yet. So, you know, You could be alive. You could be good. You could be well. You could be just fine. Just fine. I bet he's all peachy keen. He's all peachy keen. Hanging around doing his horsey things. Let's not go the way. I gotta get rid of you first. We don't need to go that way where the dogs are, because, you know, there's no reason. It says torch required ahead. Do I even have a torch? I may. I would assume a torch would be under weapons, by chance, maybe? I thought I had a torch. I could have swore I had a torch. Apparently not. That's fine, I suppose. Oh, I got one of their crown thingies. How useful. By useful, I don't mean useful at all. Anyway, so, what was that other ring I got? That would be kind of helpful, I suppose, in some circumstances. But I don't use any magic. There it is. Increases magic attack, but compromises damage absorption. Yeah, definitely never using that ring. Damage absorption is my biggie. That's the thing that I need most in my life. Alright, let's try to take out some of these guys. These guys are not too bad. Not too bad. You want to come over here? You want to come over here? I see you coming over here. There's a lot of you. Like, there's a lot of... Oh, dear. What is that? That's horrible. I mean, I guess I could just go down. I'm trying to, like, keep them... Oh, jeez, ghost guy. He scared me. I'm trying to keep them kind of reasonable. Ah, they're probably fine. Okay. Yeah, they're fine. Man, the sounds they make are horrible. Alright, let's see how much health this recovers. Wow. Whole thing. I don't even know how much health it fully recovers. It's a lot. Whatever it is. Huh, that's the first time I think they got a couple of hits on me like that, huh? What do I got here? Blue bug pellet. Okay, that's useless. Alright. Why is that one white? Like... Oh, that one's white too. That's weird. These ones are kind of gray. Are the ones on the ground white? No, he faded. It's weird. It's very strange. Very odd. Seems to be a lot of you guys. A fair bit of you, anyway. You're not too tough, anyway. I thought you were a crawler. I don't want to walk on whatever that crap is you spit. Yeah, so these guys aren't too bad. They're not tough. Not really. No, they're pretty easy. That's good. At least they're pretty easy for me. I don't know. Maybe they're tough for some other people. That can always be the case. Except that a lot of people forget, and why there's so many elitists in the Dark Souls community, is people forget that when you make a certain type of class... Like, right now I have, like, the really heavy hitter type class I'm working with right now, you know. There are certain things that are easier for me to fight than others. And all the same, there are things that are a lot harder for me to fight than some other people might have, difficulty with, you know. Some people might say, like, oh, I think this was pretty easy, but I might have a real hard time with it. Or this is pretty hard, but I might have a real easy time with it, you know, so... It leads to there being a lot of elitist crap in the Dark Souls community, which sucks, but that's just kind of how it is. Because people kind of tend to forget that, you know, you might make one class that's good at fighting this type of enemy, but at the same time, you know, you're also going to have there's going to be the enemies that they have an easy time with that you are going to have a hard time with. Simply because, you know, you're attuned to fight a certain kinds of enemies and stuff, whereas they might be attuned to fight certain types of enemies that you don't generally fight. And that sort of thing. Alright, so that looks like it's going to be a mimic, I'm assuming. No, it's not a mimic. That's amazing. Usually it'll be a mimic. What do we got? Oh, it's a spear. Eh, whatever. Screw it. I don't need that. So, where are we going from here? Is a good question. Good old question. Huh. That looks like a way. Got plenty of stuff to keep us going for a while. I'm afraid of no ghost. Oh my. Yeah, just one little dude. I'm assuming there's not just one little dude around that. Plus, this is a great fall. I'm gonna have to take some serious damage to get down there in the first place. But anyway. Oh, look. It's the starting area over there. That's nice. Hello. Hey, run away. Oh, I hear a twinkling. Twinkling douche. Must be up there. Oh, hello. Could be down here, maybe. Let's take a look around. Nope. Alright, as long as we don't run into anything major. Hidden path ahead. Illusion ahead. Nice. There you are. Twinkling Titanite. Anybody down here? Time. It's a message. Time for soup. Nothing over there. Alright, that's fine. I got Twinkling Titanite anyway. There's no way to break the Titanite down into other Titanite like there was in the first game, or at least no way that I've found so far. Maybe there is. Oh. Why'd you scream? Ow. You guys are a little oh, where did I get more Estus? It's weird. Oh, you guys got tougher. Oh, dear God, you guys. Where'd you come from? How are they hiding now? It's odd. Is there more hidden stuff? No. Here? No. I feel like I'm gonna break my sword doing that, but there's, like, no repairing anything, so... Ow! Why'd you do that? You guys are pretty good at hiding, I'll give you that much. You guys are good at hiding. I don't know what's down there. Oh no, that doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. Alright, we got a lot of souls. We need to level up. We should be okay, because we got enough... That guy died there. That was a bloodstain. He died there! What happened to him? What does this say? Wary of ambush. Does look like ambush territory. Well, I mean... Gotta find out one way or another. Okay. Seems to be good for now. There's gonna be something in this water! I don't trust this water! Listen, I lived as a sailor for years! Let me tell you the first thing about water. Don't trust it! It's horrible! Let's try to go. I don't see anything. That makes me more worried. Right, okay, so I would love to find a bonfire. If we get ourselves into some serious crap, maybe I'll use Homeward Bone or something. I don't know. We're gonna try to go until we can get to a bonfire. Looks like a load of bollocks over there. No bonfire. We need to find some land. I don't think a bonfire can be in the water. No, they can't be in the water. It's frickin' fire. Of course it can't be in the water. Keeping a lookout. I don't trust... There's fire in there, but not a bonfire. I bet there might be one over there, maybe. Just maybe. At least I would like there to be... Wait, can I go in that? Okay, I can. I was worried I was just gonna fall down into my doom. Blossoms, what are they good for? Bonfire ahead, it says. Awesome, that's good, that's very good. Please be down in here. It is. Nice. That means we can go level up. Better not be a freaking mimic. Alright. Why is it so dark over there? It's odd. Do I need a torch for that? I don't even have a torch. Where do I get one? The Distant Manor. I don't know where we're going. I have no clue where we're going right now. And I have yet to find any Titanite chunks. Must be pretty hard to get Titanite chunks. Hello, lady. I'm here to level up again.
Welcome home, speak then.
Yeah, I want to level up. That's all I want to do. You never give me any... I try to talk to you, but, you know, you never ever give me anything. Really? Okay, that's fine. Hold on, I got something here. I didn't realize, man, I have... Okay, I should have a little soul here. Large soul. Fading soul. 50. 50 is not going to be enough. We need, like, what? 300 more, I think? Something like that. Nameless souls. We really don't want to have these giant souls. Let's just use up these little ones, though, anyway. We just need something like 200 souls right now. Just a little bit. These are probably going to be a lot more souls than I want, but, you know, we'll use them to see. Yeah, 1,000 souls. That's a lot of souls. We don't need that many, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. It's perfectly fine. We might actually want to buy a torch or something. Who knows? Let's see. Do we want to level up our decks again? I mean, we do want to level up our decks. We do want to do that, but we might also want to level up our stamina a bit. That might help. Would help a little bit. We could level up it more. I suppose it wouldn't hurt any. Alright, just to make it even numbers, because I do like even numbers. Nice.
Farewell, Ashen.
So that doesn't help us too much. That's a little bit of an endurance boost. That's fine. It's perfectly fine. We don't need to worry about it. Alright, let's go on to the Distant Manor. See what there is to be seen at the Distant Manor. Very happy there was a bonfire nearby because I was very close. I felt I could feel death approaching me. Alright, so there's that, and there's that, and there's over here. Pull back. Nothing. Whole load of nothing. Well, let's see what's downstairs. Oh, there's a bloodstain. How's there a bloodstain down there? Why is there... Okay, somebody... A bunch of people died down here. Oh. Be wary of left. I can see. I'm assuming there's something horrible that way. Why are they running off? Hello? Hey, guys. I don't think you get how this works. You're supposed to... Fight! Oh no, not you. I hate you. What's to the left? Be wary of ambush. I can see Douchebags McGee over there. Yeah. I can see him. I can see that guy too. You gonna come up here? You gonna come up here? Right, so there's... What's his face? These guys are annoying. Really annoying. How long have we been going, anyway? Let's just check that while we're waiting. 45 minutes. Okay, well, we're not going to get too much farther. But we're going to go a little ways, anyway. Let's go. Come on, buddy. You and me. Alright, fine. Screw you. Stop shooting your fire at me. Oh, this is where those other guys died. You guys do a lot of damage in a short amount of time. That's fine. I got plenty of souls to... Oh, sorry, not souls. I got plenty of Estus to burn, so... Right. Great. Probably gonna die down here. Before long. Ow! I didn't even know he could do that! Smart move. Okay, Mr. I'm getting real sick and tired of your throwing me. Huh. Well, that takes care of you anyway. No shard. You douche. Oh, dear God. Hey! Stop that! Frickin' magic users. That's my weakness in this game right now. Magic. Magic does not do me well. It's really dark. Why is it so frickin' dark? At least I can see, I suppose. Give me a little light. Didn't need a torch, but whatever. It's not like I have the darkness, like, it's not like I have the gamma, like, super low or anything. It's just normal. Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. That is beautiful. That is utterly stunning. That is amazing. What is the other side? Oh. There's a wall. That is absolutely gorgeous, though. Look at that. That is... Wow. That might just be the thumbnail. I might just make that the thumbnail. That is amazing. Amazing! It's a Dark Souls reference no one's gonna get. Anyway... That leads to nowhere. I mean, I guess it goes straight to hell, but whatever. Made it through those guys. Gonna be a bonfire soon? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe I'm getting a little greedy with those bonfires. And again, they're kind of greedily giving me to... Oh! They're pretty... Arlith Dungeon. Bonfire lit! How did I know there was going to be a bonfire? Well, I believe that should be just about it. So, anyway though, guys, if you like this episode, make sure to hit like on it. Otherwise, I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye-bye! Huh, this place looks cooler. This looks more Dark Souls-like. This kind of looks like the deep place. The Abyss. The Abyss? No, not the Abyss. Where was that place? Had the giant, stupid dragon thing with the teeth. I forget. Ah, whatever, screw it.